What up, what up? Yeah, that's me. Feel like somebody been missing out on some stirs, you heard? No new friends. Makes a lot of sense, huh? You know, I'm sitting there thinking how weird it is, bro. How you be out here in the streets stuck with your homeboys, who you showing love to, buying all kinds of stuff, supporting their habits, supporting all their shit. You putting all that shit out your money. I'm sitting there thinking about shit changed when you get locked up in East Baton Rouge Parish Prison. Oh yeah, welcome back to East Baton Rouge Parish Prison Stories. Man, I'm sitting here thinking about the times how I used to be joked out with my dogs. We used to kick it, you know? Ride or die shit, you know? One for another, another for another nigga, you know? It's different when you go into East Baton Rouge Parish Prison. It's different because you don't realize that as fresh meat, as an inmate, that you in this bitch by yourself. You thinking you can ball on the street like you ball in that bitch? Never. And I'm here to tell you, I'm not used to that shit from where the fuck I'm from. And I'm telling you, man, I knew my niggas were strong on that street because I knew when I called and let them know, man, I need some money, I could get that. Because I knew for a fact I supported them niggas. I looked out for a lot of them. You know, I'm listening to my girls saying, don't do this, don't do this, don't be so generous. I ain't worrying about that shit because I know when I make that phone call saying I'm about to need some money, they gonna put some money on my books. And then I know shit get tight. And I remember shit getting tight. And I'm telling you, man, this shit hurt my heart when I make a phone call. And you gotta make that same fucking phone call. And you realize your nigga gonna sell you that dream talking about it's on the way. Now you're not knowing that on the way means next year when you touch the streets. You're not knowing that shit. Because he thought your ride or die was really your ride or die. Instead, he out there trying to your old lady. And I ain't saying that shit cool. But again, I say I'm not used to that shit from where the fuck I'm from. Real is real. And I seen a lot of shit in Baton Rouge, man. I'm telling you, bro, it fucks me up. You know, it fucks me up how y'all be out here on these streets riding or dying for one another. Against one, shooting yourself and your homeboy in the back of the head. It's the same thing as a motherfucker sending hits out on you because a nigga couldn't make store or seen some zoos. You feeling played. Now you feel a nigga trying to expose a nigga. But the thing about this bitch here out here, they condone snitches. They welcome. There ain't no ride or die shit. You ain't got to worry about you telling them next motherfucker and you good. And it took me a while to realize what that shit means. Motherfuckers sending kites without you knowing. Getting you to an infirmary and beating your ass. See, I'm here to tell you, I'd have been through all that shit. But the roughest shit I could recall, man, I hate repeating that shit. But I got to remind myself that I got ass whooping so bad, made me call home to my old lady and apologize to her for cheating on me. And if you think it ain't happening, ask them niggas about me. Man, I'm telling you, shit real, shit real, shit real. It's coming. Y'all stay tuned. Y'all want it? I know y'all want it. I got to give it to you. Shit, this is the final finale. And it's coming. Y'all stay tuned. Tomorrow, East Baton Rouge, Paris, Prince, Sterling.